Staffordshire Terrier is muscular, low to the ground dog, which would be between 17 to 19 inches tall, which is 43 to 48 centimeters, and their weight should be between 62 to 88 pounds, which is 28 to 40 kilograms. There are a lot of color varieties which are accepted for an amstaff. This includes blue, fawn, white, black and red. They can also be mixed with any of these colors with white or white and brindle. But according to the AKC, it is a fault if more than 80% of the dog's body is white.